So, yay, I could be moved into a new house by Thanksgiving. Oh, holy fuck.
I'm coming to help you paint, and have drinks, and decorate, because I'm rich and free, and can travel on my private jet. # independent wealth, bitches.
What color should I paint the house? It's an ugly sunflower yellow now. But, like, an ugly shade, with bright white trim.
Depends. Depends in your garments, I need to see the, quote, whole package. End quote.
Okay.
Let me stare at it, for a bit.
Stare at the package, see it, bulge, and throb, in your mind's eye.
Yay, that's what I had in mind, this house. It has purplish veins, pulsating, with the nectar of life, right?
I like my houses brown and pulsing. Okay, what it was thinking was like a brown, with not too much red, and like a cream trim, and an orangey door. But a pretty orange, not like a construction cone orange. The yellow ones are too small, and the white ones can't work it for me, neither.
You were thinking brown. No doubt that's a charming combination. No cone orange, and no Tennessee Volunteer orange. Anyway, good talk, gah.
Right, exactly.
Kay.
No, you just have to catch me first thing in the morning. Jeez.